straight out of blue then. An Irishman, a Scotsman, and a Hebrew were sentenced to be hanged down Texas way. The judge said he'd grant them one last favour. They could pick the tree on which they wished to die. The Scotsman picked a pear tree and died happy. The Irishman said any tree would do. Then the judge turned upon the Hebrew, and his words were uttered by the Jew. Please hang me on a gooseberry tree. It's my favourite tree, don't you see? It's a tree I love best. It's my dying request to be hanged on a gooseberry tree. The judge said, really, you know that the gooseberry tree is too low. That's all right, says Mo. I can't wait till it grows if you'll hang me on a gooseberry tree. Yay! Yay!